Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. This is Dramacide for Bipolar Entertainment. This time we're going to get into some Gap Band. This was requested. This is Early in the Morning. Let's go.
Okay.
I never understood the cosmic cowboy looking look there, although the ladies in the back looking oh so fine. Do your dance, please. Do your dance, please. But what are you guys doing with those outfits on? It's okay. Never mind. It is what it is. Let's go. Charlie Wilson, one of the best R&B soul funk flavors, vocals of all time. Uncle Charlie, do the damn thing, please.
Oh, and then, you know I love you.
You guys don't understand. It's like I never knew that there was a video for this song. All I remember is being a kid, especially during New Year's Eve, where the family would get together. We'd be all down in my uncle's basement, and he had the disco light and the stereo set up, and just the whole basement turned into a dance floor. And when this song used to come on, and I used to lose my damn mind. But to see them actually performing this, it's amazing. At the same time, it's taking me back, to a time where music was shaping, me as an artist and what I wanted to do musically. Got a little sidetracked with these reactions over the last year, but I am ever bit as inspired now as I was back then. Should we really be doing that toothy grin? I'm clowning. Never mind.
Thank you.
you're talking about a time frame where women did not have to be naked. They could just, like, listen, they up there with their natural beauty, doing the doggone thing, not over accentuating, not none of that. We are looking at a group right now that are basically showing you talent with their vocals, okay, costumes, you know, of course, but vocally, musically, sonically, this is flavor right here. This is the kind of stuff that inspires kids, young artists from this time period anyways, to get up and do something. What happened to that? I believe it's out there somewhere, but it's being far overshadowed by the shit, to be honest, in my opinion. I'm older now, so I guess that I'm supposed to say that now. I don't know. But I have talked to some young people, and there are some young people who agree with me too, though. Yeah, man. I tell you, Gap Band early in the morning, one of my fondest memories. And coming up, I didn't have that many fond memories, but thank God the Gap Band was part of those good ones for me. Because like I said, man, it when you're going through a bad time, those kind of things just, they keep you alive, man. They keep you alive. This is Drama Side. Till next time, thanks for watching.